The athlete will begin sprinting towards the coach. On the second whistle, they will put one foot in the ground and round their cut, going left or right and finishing through a designated area or cone.